back. Episode 3 of The Walking Dead. Back at this place.
You find Hartwell.
Okay, well, apparently we'll find him. Let's go do this. Great.
Down.
Ooh.
Perfect.
Oh, 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 oh yeah, boy. Oh yeah.
Thank you.
And there's the Ranger's car. Keys. Shit.
Dude, really? Come on. Take a backpack, need extra propane tanks. Okay, I'll take that.
Ranger Hartwell, are you still there? It's Elizabeth Ranger.
Hello? I don't see no Ranger here, lady.
I was just talking to him. Who is this?
I'm Daryl, the guy you just scared the crap out of. Where are you?
I'm at a motel in Pemberton. There was a deputy here with me. He's dead. I'm using his radio thing. They're right outside the door. Can you hear them?
Keep it together, Elizabeth. Stay quiet. They can probably hear you. Lady, Elizabeth, there ain't no Ranger.
Really? You just stood there the whole time I talked to her. You are one weird dude. Always check the bathroom. Never mind, you can't. Well, forget it. Whoa. Some grenades, eh?
Yeah, I earned these.
Don't kill me now. No.
Jess, don't worry about wiring it. I got the keys. Jess? Oh, Jess, not.
We made it.
Thank you.
I'm ending it off here, so hope you guys have all enjoyed this episode. If you did, hit that like button, comment down below on, well, if you like this series and if you want it to continue, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And we'll see you in the next episode. Bye. Make it out. Guys, enjoyed. So, Jim Yar Gaming, and I will see all you rocking gamers next time. Bye, guys. See you later.